Mannu Bhakar was being looked up to as one of the major medal prospects for India at the Tokyo Olympics, but she failed to make it to the final of the women's 10-meter air pistol. Not because of a poor performance, but due to a gun breakdown in the qualification round. The circuit malfunction in the middle of the second series meant that Mannu had to go to the test tent with the coach and a member of the jury to get it replaced. Sadly, she lost crucial time and finished at the 12th spot with 575 points. Yashaswini Deswal too failed to qualify for the finals and ended up at the 13th spot with 574 points.